seen how she looks at you when you're together. Trust me, she likes you. And I've seen how you look at her.
I have a problem that I cannot explain.
It was fake, but
reason why it should have been so
it felt
plain.
Real.
Have no
question, maybe because it became
real. Have excuse. I lack the reason why I should be so confused.
The marriage, it's a sham.
The only real thing about it is the green card she's going to get at the end.
She can move out, but she still doesn't know it, which means you're basically holding her a prisoner. Your last relationship failed so miserably you ended up in jail.
I'm sorry.
And there are about 3 billion other women out there, one of whom is living in your apartment and is married to you.
I love you.